Hello everybody, it's me Slongi from Slongi's YouTube channel, and it's time for some building an iron golem.
Please use them for your build.
Oh, thanks.
Iron blocks.
So what do you think the outsiders can build?
No idea.
Let's see what we've got to work with.
I think I know what we're gonna build.
Something to take notes with?
No.
Darn, I guess I'll just have to try to remember all this then.
Get nervous yet, Milo?
What? No, of course not. Well, this day is going exactly as I hoped it would go when I got out of bed this morning.
Don't worry, I've seen Jesse Kraft under way more stressful
circumstances. Like when I was getting sucked by a Uberstorm.
I've seen someone Kraft in zero.
Boom! Check that out!
I've seen one of those before.
Yes, but we've never been able to figure out how to make one ourselves. Very impressive. Oh, wait a minute.
This is called an anvil. Very useful and impressive.
I can understand why the guards are after you. I mean, that was awesome.
Right? I told you.
Yeah, we're really sorry. Wowzers.
I could craft a beacon if I wanted to.
So sorry.
Yeah, we're sorry.
I'm sorry. Hey, these things happen. Apologies totally accepted, dude. Now, how about that whole getting us into the palace?
Yeah, that would be great.
Ah, yes, of course. That is, after all, why you are here. I must say, though, after seeing you in action, your skills are even more impressive than I could have imagined. So impressive that I wonder if I could implore you for a tiny favor.
What kind of favor?
I help you get into the palace. You help me steal the Eversource for my people. Unlimited resources for everyone!
I'm sorry, Ivor. My
friends are in trouble in there. If we're breaking into the palace, we're going to save them.
This is an acceptable and noble arrangement.
Good.
Now, as for how to get into the palace, according to my informants, the founder keeps the Eversource behind a secret door located in her throne room.
Attic.
Every night, the founder leaves guards at every door, but window at the back of the palace that is left unguarded. It's an almost perfect point of entry, but it is far too high. If we could find a way through that window, the Eversource would be practically within our grasp.
Guys, how high it is doesn't matter.
What?
You just have to start thinking like real builders and craft a solution.
Yeah, like a ladder.
Think ladders?
Craft a way in.
If you could show us how to craft something that would reach the window, we could get this heist underway.
Oh man, I want to turn it into pumpkin seeds.
Yes! Of course! It seems so simple.
Did it! Hooray!
Amazing! Hooray! You are one of us, Jesse. We will never forget this day. Okay, my friends. This should take us right into the throne room. Once inside, we will just need to find the secret entrance that the founder supposedly uses. Isn't it exciting? On our way to changing
keep
everything!
Keep down, Milo.
Hey, would you keep it down, Milo? Sneaking in, remember? Sneaking.
Right. My apologies.
It's a game. It's a game, Milo.
In the field, applying ladders to a wall.
How many ladders you got, Jesse? Just Longy. It's not cute.
And what did she say?
Guards!
I know. Why are you saying things to me that I already...
Whoa!
Jesse!
Well, everybody, this is going to be the end of this video. Goodbye, everybody.